would reside in fancy little houses and be dressed in shoes and hats and trousers. Powers, they would sit and talk to me for hours. When I'm lonely in a world of my own, there'd be no birds, lots of nice and friendly howdy-do birds. Everyone would have a dozen bluebirds within the
change. Should something strange begin?